bicycle, bicycle, bicycle.
I want to ride my
bicycle, bicycle, bicycle.
I want to ride my bicycle.
Hello, good morning. Today's Sunday, the 27th of June. I'm about to start my 100 kilometre Audax ride from Tockwith near York. So looking forward to it. It's a very cloudy day, no rain forecast, and at the moment very little wind. I'll say no more, I'll just get on and I'll show you little bits of the route as we proceed. Moment, I'm heading towards a village of cattle, which is about 5 kilometres from the start. So, catch up to you later. At the moment, we're on our way to Old Watt Bridge, toll bridge going over the River Ouse. I'm just following a couple of guys at the moment who's on the same route. What a lovely day. Cloudy, a little cool, just perfect for a long ride. Yeah, and it's nice to be such narrow lanes. Okay, we're coming up to Old Work Toll Bridge, going over the River Ouse. It's an old wooden bridge, and I might just have to stop here. There we go. All right, mate. Yeah, a little picnic ground just down the side of us here. That's a bit bumpy down here. That was bumpy. I might have to edit that shot out because I had difficulty in controlling the bike through that bumpy. Loose boards on it. Anyway, I'll put you away now. Next stop for me is going to be Easingwold. We've now just gone into Hambleton. Lovely. Well, I arrived in Easingwold and met these shires on the way on a charity ride. Don't know where they're going to now, but never mind, we'll soon find out. Morning! Oh, here we are in Easingwold. I've passed that horse wagon on its tour. It's going up to Thirsk. I'll be going to Boroughbridge from here. We're coming into the village of Skelton. And this is a control point at the church at 48 kilometres. So I've got about 300 metres somewhere to go to get it to. keep a lookout for the church. Horses and cattle grazing. And maybe near here. This looks like the church. Stop in. I turn right here. This will take me to Ripon, which will be the stop after this. It's only 4.5 miles to Ripon. Where's this damn church? I'll not take it too fast. Well, I've done 48 kilometres, so I should be near it shortly. The old vicarage. That's a good sign. Must be a church here. Ah, here it is. Ellen's. That's it. Time of service. Family service. Fourth Sunday. 9:30 St. Andrew's Church. Okay, that'll do me. Then I'm on my way to Ripon. Here we are in Studley Royal Park. I'm on our way to Fountains Abbey. Long climb up through the park. Sit. Yeah, it's a long climb. Beautiful parkland. Here we are, third checkpoint, Fountains Abbey, Studley Royal. I'm not going to go in. And at this point, I've done 61 kilometres.
You must have stopped at Easingwold. We saw you come in while we were at the cafe.
No, I didn't stop. I made this my stop.
Are you alright, Ian?
Yes, you.
Not so bad.
Here's some fellow Audaxes, it's just rolling in. Yeah, just going to have a packet of crisps, sandwich, and some drinks. Yeah, this is...
Ian Gunnlower.
Aren't
you,
Ian?
I say you're going to look after my bike, aren't you?
Yeah. Is it worth anything?
Not really.
I'm leaving Fountains Abbey now, and I've now joined another group. Includes Andrew Richardson and Brian Stanton. Benton. Get my names right. Mr. Benton. Here we go. You're going to go onto the main road now and downhill. I'm going to put you down now for safety. Final checkpoint here in Boroughbridge, and then it's 20k or slightly less to go to get back to the start point. So, and here I am with a small group from the North Yorkshire CTC, Ryan Stanton, Andrew Richardson, and Brian. Oh, we're all about to get on our bikes, so I'll leave it at that, and I'll catch you at the finish. Here we're on Holbrough, Roman artifacts here, a Roman villa. Richardson here, and Brian Stanton the pump point.
It's like a national trust of police.
We've bought one of these